Hello and welcome everybody to the closed event, and you can all hear some other voices.
We have an inner,
that is the Discord chat.
Yeah, we do.
And
problem with that is if we retreat to that, the archers on top of the wall get butchered.
Oh shit! And I'm an archer, so fuck that.
So I've gone ahead and muted myself in the Discord chat because my thing makes a lot of clicking noises, and
if that falls
fuck
down,
internet, are we really going to do this today?
To the stairs leading up to the gatehouse, or into the gatehouse, I should say.
Oh, internet.
That should be holdable by like two or three people.
just stick with me, come on, we're in a closed event, this is going to be great. So you're all going to hear some different kind of sounds and pings and dings and whatnot, but yeah, so let's get this event going. We've got Empire versus Demons at Conway Castle. Oh, internet, please stop doing whatever you're doing. I'm not getting no kills.
Okay, so am I right in saying that there's currently three people still loading in?
Yeah, I keep crashing about three or four meta.
Yeah, I'm not getting shit up here.
Are you in right now, or oh no, you're in.
Oh, internet. I can't even reload. Fucking 500 ping, all because of a little fucking wind outside. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna have to get a little bit closer, but as you can see, Maroon's in here, we got some other people, a lot of KOE guys, lots of names I've seen before, so. Thank God for that, right?
We might need one of the attackers or ranged classes to run up and down.
There we go.
To the shield repair every now and then. So if your shield is damaged as a defender, just at the end of the wave,
come on, internet.
Drop it behind you somewhere. Someone else.
There's currently Maroon speaking at the moment. So if you've ever been curious what to hear, what a god sounds like. Nah, just the dev, not a god.
So if someone of the attackers or ranged guys can occasionally pick up some of the damaged shields.
Ah, fucking missed, Jesus.
And run up and repair them. I can't find
that was not good.
That wasn't here.
Internet, if you keep doing this.
To the left inside the gate, or like.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is why there hasn't been too many full invasion videos lately, because my internet does this. And oh god, that gets annoying. There we go. Got me a flame bridge. I may not have Power Strike 5, but Jesus, I got me a flame bridge.
Actually, where's the shield repair?
Woosah, I swear to Jesus and Buddha and Allah and whoever's out there, fucking Tallow, save me from this garbage internet. Just make the wind stop today.
Can you hear us again, Narok?
Yeah.
Yep, I can hear you.
I should probably turn on the music too, that would be good. We'll do that air in a second. I need to get over here, so it's going to probably take me like 17 tries, but you know. We'll hopefully get over the fuck 'em all anytime now. I hope we don't die right here, right now. That would be pretty bad.
That's stuck.
Okay, so there's, I found a shield repair, on top of the wall.
Internet.
If you, take a left from gatehouse, after running into the gatehouse, up to the first floor, at the end of
that
the wall,
that one was just
a,
bad aim, but still. You know those days
there's
that you just
more,
want to break
a bit
something?
Further ahead,
right now is one of those days.
Probably shouldn't be necessary. This is an interesting spot.
Oh, hell yeah, knightsir. Where can I pick that up?
Come on, just hit. Just once. If this keeps going, I'll probably fucking tell Maroon that I need to be replaced because I'm not helpful to the team right now, and there's no reason these guys should suffer because
if you have enough gold to get your entire equipment sorted out, just make sure that the rest also has some. Don't hog all the kills.
Oh, we
don't
need
be
to
like
assist.
Me and rush out and get killed, or nearly at least. God.
All right, thanks, man.
Okay, I think wave 9 is the that tentacle monster. I think we should get sorted out for that.
Oh lord, so alright. Fuck
that wave 9.
Look at this, oh my lordy jeebies. If I just play like I have a weapon with like 60 speed, I should be fine. That's how I'm looking at this.
I feel in real life, Lamborghinis wouldn't really be affected.
Why is that?
I know, right, Tetsu? No, it's fine, Red. Go ahead.
Oh boy, internet. Why you gotta be so bad? Probably doesn't help that I'm in the Discord too. Probably also doesn't help. Oops, sorry, Red. Not meaning to get in the way.
German?
Oh, and they're talking about the Flambridge and how it was used. The Flambridge, it's got a weird history. Nobody actually knows like the proper name for it. It's got quite a few names actually, and quite a few different makes and models.
Like,
and I would like to not be here right now, internet.
So push these guys back and get ready to get information.
Come on. Swing the weapon, swing the weapon, swing the weapon game. Anytime now.
Here's hoping I don't crash this car.
Okay, I need to heal because I got fucking. I got wrecked there.
Okay, get your shields ready.
But yeah, quite a few different names for the Flambridge, and I'm trying so hard right now to drop like the biggest F bomb that I can.
Sound variation should do enough.
That I can have.
Just stop.
Just stop. It's that simple. Just stop.
Holy cow.
280.
I shouldn't drop my Flambridge before.
Okay.
Well, at least I hit something.
Let's see what we have.
Yeah, I still
hit on. Or turn off enable sound variation. I disable sound or music.
I personally keep sound on just because I use sound to, you know, orientate.
Yeah.
But yeah, I turn off music and sound variation.
All right. I like music.
Reload and fire is pretty much all we're going to be doing here. If the internet will allow us. Oh boy. And I went for crossbow because I got put into ranged.
That's a moss, dude.
Because crossbow does a hell of a lot of damage, and there's really damn good demon crossbow.
Better die, you better die in style.
I'm not even touching my fucking mouse and keyboard right now.
Can't not even. Boss now. There we go.
Alright.
I'm switching loadout quickly.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna go up under the wall if we can walk in a straight fucking line. And it's not even windy, alright? There's like a fucking 5 mile gust. A breeze. And it's doing this bullshit. Why in the hell people would have their internet on above ground wires?
Like on top of the wall.
Makes no sense.
If you take a left,
thank you, Time Warner Cable.
Let us know if you guys, if they break through.
Nope, that one was just bad aim. Yep, there's that demon crossbow. It's two shots, and that's what is great about it. Oh my fucking lord. I didn't die, that's what we're gonna look at the positive for this. I didn't die. That means I am no longer gonna be standing on top of the fucking walls. Because I'm not gonna die because of some fucking lag. I'm so excited and happy today.
Alright, I'm back in position. Sorry about that.
So yeah, I'm gonna stay down here.
Yeah, you can buy heroes, just make sure that they are, they fulfill the same role you have now. If you want to take a different hero, that's fine, but just, agree with someone else using that role. So that you can switch.
thinking I'm getting some good shots in, not exactly sure. And nope, that one was bad aim. It would actually be a pretty good weapon for shield walls with being English build. Have the line of shieldmen, then have English build, because English builds have pretty damn great reach. Pretty good stats overall. Good speed, good cutting damage, but I mean, it's nothing compared to a flamebridge. And I think they're a little more expensive now. The English build, not the flamebridge. Flamebridge got fucking
dirty. It looks like cheap. 5 shielders will do fine to fill the gaps.
Yeah, my accuracy is boo-boo.
At least for now.
It'd be even worse when I was attacking, so... Kinda grateful Maroon put me into, ranged. Just like to reload when I click. That would be the best. Here's the water element demons, or fire element, whatever they are, and they can crush through blocks, so this is not going to end
well.
This is
one of the tougher challenge waves, I believe.
All the gaps are filled.
So, we better get ready to run.
Counting 3 attackers, with the rest go.
Can I hit?
Those
that would be great.
It ran.
Crash again.
Load.
I gotta reboot my computer. I'll be back probably in about a minute or so.
Okay, also try and switch to DirectX 7 mode. Might help as well.
Fucking, I just. Animations. Fuck them. As long as I know what I'm doing. Like, I could have an invisible sword, I'd be fine with that. I could have. Not seeing my motions, I'd be fine with that. I just need them to do it when I click them. I need to get me one of them demon crossbows.
Yeah, we did fine there.
Yeah, that actually did go.
If the attackers have some cash spare, you can also switch to Foot Knight, grab yourself some good shields, and switch back to your current class with those new shields.
Oh,
just
come
in case.
On.
A gap drop somewhere.
Here we go. This is not gonna end well if the shielders break. Oh man, it all depends on them, so they are the unsung heroes here. The attackers and the archers might get the most kills, but they are the unsung heroes. Because think about it, if one of them dies, all of them stream through and we're all screwed, because we're just right here. I get that one. Alright, there we go. Got ammo. Time to go get some more ammo. Internet is behaving itself for right now. The wind has probably died down, so I will be very much grateful for that. And as soon as I get enough, of course,
okay,
the moment I fucking say
14,
something.
I'll need someone to save the last, or this wave. Either works. Please don't kill the last guy on this wave, so we all have a chance to repair shields, get our health back, all that. There's 2 left now. Kill one of them and leave the other one alive.
Alright, there we go.
There we go.
Now I need a backup.
Okay.
So yeah, so this is, I think, this is the first close event I've ever been to.
Shield,
so.
Get healed up. Switch to a better loadout if you have to.
Haven't heard of another. So if this is the first one, yay! Welcome to the first one! I just wish my internet was behaving. I'm sorry for being a little party pooper earlier. I'm looking for the shield thing. See if I can get them some good shields, because
hey,
I'm raking up all the money here. I gotta do my part.
It's one of the first times I've actually
doing okay.
Saved.
My
I've
internet is
saved.
Fucking awful. 91 kills already, knightsir. Good job to you. Also helps when you have ping under triple digits. Uh-oh. That's
don't
not good.
Kill it.
Don't get killed by leather.
Yeah, I'm not gonna help in that. I just keep scooting around 461. Oh lordy, wind! Go away!
Okay, hang on a second, Scary. Stand still. Okay, there we go.
Come on, just
I got
work
it
with
now.
Me. Just work with me.
Oh,
just work
nope.
with me. Okay. Just work with me! 2000 old round shield, those are bad. I don't want to put it over there. I want to put it like over there. Don't want to block the beds or other boxes.
Okay, are all the shielders good to go?
Yeah.
Oval scutum. I'm not even trying.
Okay, right, hang on a second then for Snarky.
Please. Just work with me, internet. Oh, Lord. Alright, oval scutums are okay, so we'll stick right, that over
this
here.
This doesn't work this time around, then you might as well get my slot to a reserve because, you know.
Reinforced Viking round, round shield, those are pretty good.
This doesn't work.
Yeah.
I'm not. I didn't fucking try to go down the stairs anymore.
Oh, well, Matt's still in here. He's not gonna join. Just gonna.
Right, shield is ready.
Come on.
Okay, looks like we're good to go. So go ahead and kill him.
Battered orc shield. Those are poop. Reinforced big steel shield, that's actually pretty damn good. Put that over there.
Oh, you're in, okay.
Battered oval scutum, it's battered, don't want one of those. I know I pushed fucking drop. Thank you.
I like to imagine demons are chaos.
Okay, so if I don't have a melee weapon, so be it. I'm gonna bring this reinforced big steel shield down to them. That way they'll have something to use. And I would say it to them in chat right now, but they're a little busy, so I'll just go ahead and put it right there. I'm gonna go back up, get my flame bridge, and then I'll start shooting again. Oh man. This will be like a 20 minute process to do that. Want my flamberidge back. I swear to God, I am about to break my fucking mouse right now. I'm ready to take my keyboard and fucking crack it over my knee because I can. So ready. So goddamn ready. And there's a Robin Hood class, and I might as well switch to him as soon as I get enough money, as all the other archers are doing, because they've actually been firing. Alright, time to help out my team again. Yeah, that might get a couple more shots off before I do, but goddamn, do these things hurt. So I grab the best siege crossbow I can get. Do 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 do.
Okay, I think.
Where the hell did all the attackers go?
Then, that is if the rocket manages to not crash.
Yeah, I'm still loading up Wolfie. I have to reinstall the mod.
Poor guy's been having trouble all day.
Yeah, I've never encountered this sort of problem before, where it just crashes like 30 seconds into joining. Like, you know, it loads up fine, it goes through the menu fine, it just doesn't...
Alright, I need to heal.
Doesn't crash.
Okay,
doesn't
we should be up on the wall, but I have my reasons for not being up on the wall. Nobody else has my reason. God damn it, missed. Get that asshat out of here. Nobody wants his bullshit. Yeah, okay, too many archers down here. We should probably get up on the wall. And I should not try to move off the wall close to the edge. I will stay so far.
So red.
The close.
Are the light yet?
Not that part. Running. That's just dangerous. That's stupidly dangerous. Don't need to be over there.
Okay, so there's a bunch of bots now with hammers. Mounted bots as well.
I need to get me that...
So watch out for those as a shielder. Just gonna tune in game stand way down.
Come on. Can't see nobody.
Hex faster though.
God damn it. Come on, show me the pretty A's. I want to shoot it. Get it. So I have no idea how long this is going to go on until we die, I guess. So this might be one hell of a long episode. I need to see if I can go down there and get me that demon crossbow. The demon crossbow has got to be pretty fucking good.
Wait, who just left? Oh, well.
I would like to get the demon crossbow.
So many bodies.
And I don't think that's gonna happen.
There's three deaths actually. Some people did die.
There we go.
Okay.
How are these guys?
I may be speaking too soon, but I appear to have fixed my crash problem.
Oh, that's good.
Nice. I'm still shooting. Yeah, yes, no. What do you want me to
this
come
around? This is gonna work for the archers right here because this is where the attackers need to be.
Alright.
See if we can just get some headshots. I'm gonna keep far enough back so the attackers have plenty of room to swing the swords. Because, oh boy, have I been right behind a shield wall and then somebody stayed right behind me. I was not able to swing my sword. That was not good.
Ranged people, please focus on the mounted guys.
If I can hit.
Thank you. They bring hammers and horses and they're not nice.
They're not nice
people. Hope we're getting some sort of kills. Not really aiming at this point. I'm just trying not to say anything about my internet. That is...
Are you saying that from personal experience, Vladimir?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Ah, oh, goddammit. I was trying to be like the hero there, you know? So I'm like, I'll shoot him, don't worry. I'll save you.
I'm gonna catch a disease if this keeps up.
Okay, these are the water elements, so watch out for these.
Oop. Somebody apparently DC'd.
Aren't they being ridiculously hard in the previous version?
Okay, time to get some more ammo.
Aim for their chest. I think.
Come on.
Looks like. Oh well, just aim just below their health bars.
Not having any effect.
Yeah, now might be the time to run. Come on.
Don't retreat, please, as a shielder.
Hold ranks, you cowards.
If you move back, then your fellow shielders will get hit from the side.
You know, I imagine Maroon to have a much deeper and sexier voice, kind of like fucking Chocolate Rain guy.
Okay, I don't know Lord, his name. I'll need you as attacker.
That's just what I imagined him. That's how I imagine his voice. It was just Ronin to have Chocolate Rain as his voice.
Okay, so try and save one this wave again, please. Because I think it looks like some of the shielders need a heal. Probably also a shield repair.
Shit.
How furious he is. Going through his attacker.
Need to back the hell up.
We're getting time on the left.
Break control on the left, we got a gap on the left. Need a shield.
That's definitely not good.
Ah, nice.
That is my left, right? You know, honestly, I don't know my left and my right anymore ever since working in the movie theater and doing podium, which is ticket taking, and everybody, I would always, you know, say, oh, it's on your left, it's on your right, and they'd be like, so it's on my right? When I would say your left, and they were like, so stupid, so I had to unlearn my left and right and just say left or right and say it backwards for me and forwards for them.
Yeah,
and
the left side is supposed to be attacked.
And I've never relearned my left and right ever since then.
Okay, save last this wave. No, it's still 40 left, but...
I'm thinking I'm helping. I'm hoping I'm helping. Not too sure.
Okay, I'll switch buffs with you. Hang on. Let me through, can't hurt. Thank you.
Where's shield repair?
I know my aim is pretty fucking bad, so...
It's on top of the wall, towards the main castle.
Plus it's hard to shoot through the back of the heads of your own men. But, you know, can't really see them if you're not standing back here. That's the problem. How many kills am I? 36, yeah, no. Not doing too good.
7, 6 left. Save one, please.
I think we're saving that one.
Okay. Get this one at the chill. There you go. Okay. Hold that.
Now I can finally look for a fucking demon crossbow. Come on, crossbow. Come on, crossbow.
There is a shield box around. I'm not entirely sure where.
I want a crossbow. I want a crossbow. I want the bolts. I want a crossbow.
Oh, yeah, I have 1,000
might
hit a shield.
How much damage did you do?
Give it to someone else who does have the cash. Or just drop it next to the shield repair and I'll get it. When
63.
I...
Wow, this is actually faster. I'll be damned. It must not be the double shot demon crossbow.
It's nice, dude.
Or if it is,
me at least.
Alright, I'll take it ready.
Yeah, try and get some kills if you can, so you can get some better equipment.
Somebody's got the fucking Donkey Kong hammer.
Where is our pet demon?
At least that's what I call it.
He's back there. Yeah, go ahead and kill him. It looks like we're ready.
Somebody just say my name?
Brace for impact.
Oh, crap.
I feel like somebody just said my name, but I can't be sure. Yeah, no, this is gonna be bad.
Get those buffs.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, no, that wasn't happening. Not with this ping. Oh, man.
Focus fire on any more of the mounted guys if they get through.
I can't actually see past the KOE fucking... Oh, little flag symbol things. I can't remember what they're called. You know what I'm talking about. We actually got our attackers up there. That's nice. I'm trying to shoot past them as much as I can. I know I'm not getting too many kills, but hey. You know, whatever. I just checked to see if my mic was muted this whole time, and if it was, I was going to be so pissed. I was going to be so angry. Remember, it's called Raging Ronin. It's not called fucking Cuddly Sunshine, Craps Out Ice Cream Ronin. It's... I'm a very angry person. Very quick to anger.
Where?
Yeah, no, I'm not helping. Not at all. Yeah, no, I've gotten 2 kills since the last time I've checked. When I've gotten kills, and that was like fucking 5 waves ago. Maybe these crossbows aren't as good as I remember them being. Did I get him? I did, I got one more kill. Yay for me! Missed. I know I'm hitting him because I'm still making money. Quite a bit of it. But... I'm just not getting the kills. I'm helping
actually,
my teammates, that's what I'm
doing. I forgot to turn off pulse, but no one actually did. I'm turning them off now, just in case.
Apparently, he wasn't gonna try.
No way.
Boy.
What role am I supposed to be taking?
Who are you again? Sorry. Boss.
Lord of Orson.
Elrog.
Let's take a look. I think I'll need you as attacker. Yeah.
Sweet. So, what is that?
Two-handed basically, or four arms.
So it's not very nice.
Okay. Right.
Because that demon doesn't look very much like the Balrog.
Not the old one.
So, what server is it? What password is it?
It's the official EU server. The password is Parsnip with a capital P.
There's no danger of you guys knowing what the password is, because when you all see this, it will probably be a day later.
How do you cook a demon? Send him to hell.
I thought you put him in the oven. That's like 365 degrees.
Aren't you supposed to preheat it to like...
Damn, I'll be back. I will be back.
Alright.
I'm gonna shoot the Balrog, not Balrog.
Oh my god, I can't even touch this.
Man, that would be so ironic if Maroon had to fight Maroon.
Oh, trust me, I've tried. It doesn't work out.
Am I just not hitting him anymore? It's
oh yeah,
ping going
wins.
Super Maroon bad. Yep, of course. Every time I check.
You dirty cheater.
Ooh, I've got one more kill since the last time I checked. Oh boy!
We have a gap on the left side here.
I can put that on my fucking resume.
Yeah, we do. Oh, yeah. Just to fill it.
Oh, come on. Come on. I was standing here the first.
The only gap in my life. Late.
I know we shouldn't be down here, but I'm too afraid to be up there. Too afraid I'll fall off the wall. God damn it. Fucking those.
There's
about ready to change you a fucking sparkle stick. That's about how helpful I am right now. I'm gonna shoot him. Yeah, no, I'm not being very helpful as crossbowman. I might actually just switch out to an archer. Might be better for me. It seems like they're doing more damage than I am, so. You know. I just figured crossbow, good damage. You know, defeats armor pretty good. Try and get out the way when I can. Could also be because I'm missing all the time. You never know.
As FYI, Car Stealth was unable to join. He has something up his computer. So.
Who is unable to join? Sorry?
Starself.
Ah, okay.
Something's up with the computer.
There we go.
I don't know what's going on.
I feel like I've gotten one more. I've got three more.
How much
fuck yeah. Have?
Someone
said 94.
That's for throwing one handed. Pretty fast.
They're 40 in melee, but when you're throwing them, they have 91.
I hope the Bannerlord, they make it so you can throw, just take a fucking long axe and just throw it straight at the end.
Ooh, I got one more. Oh yeah, I'm so fucking good. I got one more kill. Yes. Yeah, no. So let's go. I'm not going up there. I'm going to that wardrobe. Fuck that noise. back.
Can I kill him?
Oh!
Yeah, go ahead.
Why is they always come after me? Do y'all see that? I backed up. It was like, I'm gonna get your punk ass.
Okay, these are all mounted.
Oh, that's really not good.
Make sure you stab at the horses, guys. Stab at the horses.
If you have any stabbing weapons.
Even I like those sword works. Really stab the horse.
It's mainly.
Yeah, I'm just here with a hammer, though.
Alright, come on. Come on, come on. I am shit with a bow. There we go.
Nope.
Your shield?
Yeah.
Okay. Tetsu has a bunch of stronger shields.
No, my health is down. My shield is fine.
Oh, your health.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Got him. Fuck this thing. I don't know what it is, but fuck it. Now we can help out our team. Hopefully. My aim is pretty fucking terrible. Yeah, pretty fucking awful.
Yeah, save one. It's a bit harder to save though, because they still have crushes too.
They can run after one of us.
Okay, last here. Last.
Ooh.
Okay, incoming.
Up, guys, get in
position. They didn't listen!
Shieldwall.
Big. And the people.
Ow.
Alright, time to kill this thing. It can run back through the Shieldwall and kill him. Always gotta make sure you kill the horses after they get through. Plus, horses are the devil.
I think there's a gap on the left.
Gatorade.
I'm filling two gaps by myself.
One cup through.
We need one more shielder here.
Just gotta keep firing.
Yeah, gap on the left side, guys. Being filled by a two-hander. It's like right in between me and the other guy.
Who's that shielder in the back? Please move up. I can't target the shielder some room to join.
Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's one thing you didn't have to worry about with the crossbow. You didn't run out of ammo that fucking fast.
Okay, there you go.
Care if I'm not getting kills as long as I'm damaging them.
Okay, save one this round, please.
Alright, both my shields are almost down.
Come on, man, you can't walk right in front of me. You see that I'm here, you know I'm here.
Two, watch out. Kill the one that's mounted. There you go.
A couple of kills.
Okay. Oh, there's a range. Okay. That's nice. Okay, don't shoot the ranged guy, please.
But he's running.
We'll have to save him for that.
God, I didn't realize I would kill him. They have health bars turned off. Alright.
Well, that's definitely not
Tetsu,
good.
Tetsu, where did you have an additional shield, you said? I'm in the middle of the gate.
This isn't gonna be good.
Anyway.
Thank you. Reinforced too. Snarky, could you move up a bit to the right? Yep, there we go.
See, now if all shield walls would do this instead of what they do in a random game where one guy just backs the fuck up and everybody dies, that would be great. That's why I never like to do shield walls, because they never do this. You never see this. You only see one guy crumble and then everybody else crumbles.
Well, I crashed.
Oh, I'm gonna. Heroes. Oops, sorry.
For your sins.
Wasn't even looking, man. I was so focused on firing. There's plenty of room for him to walk by. Trying to get that headshot, though. I really want to play Oblivion again. I mean, I've just been sitting here thinking, and I was like, man, I really want to play Oblivion, but I don't want to look at them ugly-ass graphics again. I'm just waiting for Sky Oblivion to come out. But, you know, I haven't heard shit on that.
So. I have to go, so I'll see y'all later. Good playing with you all.
Yeah. Alright, see you, mate. Does anyone have a legendary axe to spare? If I can use one.
Yeah.
Yep, there we go.
Didn't try to block him in, my apologies. Just trying to get an angle to fire. Red! No!
Oh crap.
Come on! This did me dirty. If you're wondering why this wave seems like we've done it before, it's because we have. No, we didn't die. It's just a repeat wave. There's only so many bots and challenge waves you can come up with. I can't blame the devs. I don't. There's only so much you can think of before it's just like, okay, maybe we'll use that again.
Okay, ooh, try and save the guy in the back there. A bit of luck, you won't be trying to come over here.
Ooh, I'm back walking. Look at me, I'm dope as fuck.
What do you want? Your range now?
I'm an archer right now.
Yeah, that should be fine.
Or if I change when I go hero.
Yeah, that's cool.
I still got a ways to go to catch up on the money though.
It's worse than my current ball. Thanks anyway.
Oh, come on. How'd that one miss? Oh, I see you. I see you, crossbowman. Goats. Yep, see, this is why being up here is not the best, because you can't see shit. It's not for more than like 2 seconds. Might as well just fire at what I can't see, right?
Does
this one have the mountain ranger?
Well,
it does.
Actually, never mind.
But it's worse stats, of course. horse. I was thinking, well, I could just sit on top of the horse. That could be my own way of getting my own fucking angle up there, but the stats are slightly worse, so I doubt I will be doing that. Seriously, I'm not hitting nobody? Laggity, 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 laggity. Let's get rid of some of the little ones with the clubs.
Snarky, make sure you have the, your throwing weapon set as a melee. By pressing X, otherwise they'll hit you through your shield.
Is that crossbow again? Whoop! Whoop! Try to juke him. Nope, fuck you, game. Okay, yep. I'm not helpful up here. I am more helpful down there. 72, not doing too bad. Not doing too good either, but you know, at least I'm not on the bottom. But they're shielders, like I said, unsung heroes.
Oh, my internet's gotta be a bitch.
Okay, looking good. Oh, those throwing axes.
It might honestly just be worth getting a fucking throwing axe at this point. Just get a horse. Get some throwing axes and just sit up and rain axes down on people.
There we go.
Yeah, getting way more hits down here. There we go. Get that goddamn thing out of here.
Oh, nice.
Aim for the horseman first.
Sorry, you're a bit soft. I can't really hear what you're saying.
What the fuck is that?
Please don't fall back if you're dying as a shielder.
Oh, internet.
Okay, one of the shooters is down. Save one this wave. Get those bloody trolls gone. They're annoying as hell.
Needs more ammo. Yeah. I'm doing okay.
Last out. Okay, incoming. Okay, move back to the stairs into the gatehouse.
Leave that to Tetsu.
This will be easier to hold.
Oh, come on, internet.
Everyone get inside. Up here, I don't know who's running back there, but up here. Range guys, you might need to reposition onto the wall to get a good shot. I'm not entirely sure where you can hit them. Someone take Tetsu's spot as a shield, please. Let him through. There you go. Move up. Move up a bit with the shield, please.
Gotta try and aim for the ones hit Maroon's flank. Can't shield his flank. That's not good.
Okay, backing up as well, because mine's nearly gone as well. Do we have more shielders up here? Okay, shielders push down. If you have a shield left, I'll quickly go and repair mine.
We may not be able to help them on the inside, but at least we can keep some of the reinforcements out. Right? As soon as the internet allows us to. God, fucking Time Warner Cable is a goddamn awful company. Sure, their internet is fast as hell, but it's unreliable. And they're the only fucking option out here other than Dish, and Dish is so much worse. Yeah, I'm not helping no more. I'm right.
This is like the mother of all murder holes. Six people shooting down to it.
Keep aiming from them headshots.
Okay, save on this line, please. Just three left. Two.
2,000.
Get the one up here. The one
two,
down
two,
there,
two, 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 death. Jesus, that is ridiculous.
Okay, there we go. No, there's not actually. There are a bunch of good ones, like the Roman shields and the, especially the dwarf shields, of course. But there's not a legendary one.
Alright.
They should put in fucking the tree branch that Thorn Oakenshield uses. Hell, why not? Everybody loves Lord of the Rings, right? But they hate the Hobbit.
Yeah, like a shield that takes like fuck all hits.
Nah, I won't have it up. Nah.
Can you cap some of those legendary arrows?
Oh yeah, spread those legendary arrows around.
Legendary arrows? Somebody's got legendary arrows, not sharing? That's cruel.
Try not to hit our shields with them. Oh,
once, two,
watch out.
Jump. Shoot him in the head, shoot him in the butt, shoot him in the back, shoot him in the stern. Stern. And scat.
Okay, move up back to the gatehouse.
Give me one of them legendary black arrows. Give me this.
Just get in position first.
Give me a ranger longbow. Bam. There we go. Now we got 240 arrows. Now I won't have to refill like fucking ever.
One more shielder piece. There we go.
Great. I bet these are fucking wicked good.
One shielder on the left here.
I say that, but my bow is probably coop. Poop-a-doop. Now may be the time to turn into Robin Hood. Bobin Hood, Bobin Hood. Come on, son of a bitch.
Okay, I'll need some shield repairs after this wave.
Yeah,
me too. Alright, I can't see them no more, so I'm actually gonna go. Eh, it's pretty far, but yeah. There's 20 of them. They got this. They goated.
If you can, try to save one of those guys with a lot of eyes on him, because he doesn't have a weapon, so he's very easy to hold.
Why am I running like in fucking left. Slow motion? It's kind of annoying.
There's three guys with eyes left. Try not to kill them. Alright, there's three guys left. One of them has eyes.
Come on, game.
Nope, that last now. Okay, incoming.
Well.
Oh boy. Please watch out while you're killing. I really need some shield repairs now, so I'll be right back.
I'll try to hold them.
Come on, quit running in slow motion.
Fall back to the tower.
No, I'll be right back.
He's skipping and zooming across the map.
Okay, back. Ranger, please move back a bit.
Come on.
There you go.
Come on. Dirty bastard. See, I can get height and distance right, but it's just fucking leading with a bow. Hardest goddamn thing for me. Left and rights, man. Not even aiming at this point. Just fire. I think I'm just now going through a full quiver. Can't see none of them.
Yeah, not really hard to get a bullseye on some of these demons, huh?
There we go.
There's six left, watch out. Again, try and save them with eyes. Doesn't really matter much, but two left.
Why?
That's not good.
Oh, come on, you little turd. How many arrows can this guy take? There we go. Yeah, it's not as good as the flame bridge, but hell, I like it.
Oh, just about the hardest wave ever, because they all have not a single weapon. In other words, free kills.
Alright, let's get down there. 103 kills. I finally broke 100. Jesus. I haven't died yet, though, so there's something to look forward to. See what I mean about not having room to swing? Fair enough, he's trying to shoot people, but, you know, my blade'd be cutting through his nose every time I swung. That's why the game will not let you swing.
How much damage do those guys actually do?
Nothing. Like, actually nothing.
They're just gonna hug you to death.
I guess. Now, they're supposed to have daggers, but for some reason they don't spawn.
Like, crap, I forgot I'm back in hell.
Give them plenty of room, swing their swords, start firing.
Curious what they're...
From what I've seen, it looks like it's pretty effective.
anyone know how big their team is?
I think there's about 80 to 100 guys. I'm not sure.
Oh, internet. Why are you so bad?
Get the guy with the axe.
Oh, they killed them all again.
Because everyone thinks the other guy will save the dude.
When we get left, like, down to two people, just don't keep spamming, just take it slow.
Save two. If there's two of them, let's just save them both.
Look, there's one up in the sky. Do you see him? Oh, come on, quit doing that. Please. Jeebus, pick a spot and stand there. Make it hard to archer. Getting kills in this. Yeah.
Alright, can you hear us now? There we go, that's better.
I honestly think the only threat is Devwave. Out of the entire team, there's only like two or three people that die from the entire time.
That's pretty good.
Don't get killed, Reaper. Your health is really low.
It's so hard for me not to respond whenever they say Reaper because on Xbox, because I'm a console kitty, born and raised. my gamer tag is always been something Reaper, except for twice.
Okay, there's eight left.
It's always been Reaper, so every time.
Save one again.
Every time they say Reaper, I'm like, what? What? I'm playing Xbox again? I'm like, no.
Two.
Right.
Okay. Don't kill one with the eyes, kill the other one.
Yeah, 40k for Robin Hood. I'd probably still not buy him, honestly. 20k. And I'll think about it, okay? I'll think about it.
You can get that in like two waves or something.
No, it's just that Robin Hood here is the one who was just starting out. He's young and old. I'm pretty good. $700.
trying to get you a legendary, mate.
Yeah, grenades were fun, but, you know, we're a bit too powered.
That's too fun.
I mean, like, two guys with potatoes from hell could, like, beat an entire invasion.
Oh shit. How I have. I gotta launch Ember 1 now and try that.
Well, no, miniguns crash servers. So, they're overpowered in a very different way.
I'm gonna melee the fuck out of that one. Okay, apparently nobody's doing the job at the front.
They don't cause players to crash, they cause servers to crash. Because they spawn so many bullets that the server has to keep track of that it can't.
Yeah, it's just like, I'm done with this shit, I'm going. I mean, as if it already has enough shit to keep track of, right?
Yeah, exactly.
I am a terrible archer. Oh, come on.
Dude, how is this guy so tough? He's taking 5 arrows to the head.
Deathwave, I'm drawing a bit of a blank because we're gonna be dead, fairly sure. Unless we manage to glitch them out somehow.
Barricades. Fuck loads of barricades.
I say we kill the archer first.
Best chance is we have to stun lock them all at the same time, but we need more players for that.
We need a
horseman.
That might work, but I'm a bit concerned that our shields won't hold. Speaking of shields, I need a repair for this wave. So please save one again.
Hey Knight, come to the back of the gate.
That's 3, 2, last, and gone.
Oh my god.
Ass is starting to hurt. We've been here for an hour and a half. The end is in sight, though. If I crash, I'm gonna be pissed. I'll just let you know now, I will be like fucking a goddamn 2-year-old throwing a tantrum. Hey, you give me a legendary bow.
Leave one of these guys alive.
7 left.
Alright, everybody stop and just one of you guys kill him.
Get
one out of
the axe first.
There's only 3 guys.
Oh, there's one in the back. Just kill these two. And let the one all the way over there live.
guys in the back when the bodies are all ragdolling on top of each other.
Oh yeah, I turned off ragdolls.
Cade's aren't too bad anymore.
What the hell are they getting with these guys?
Save one of them again. Stop shooting, stop shooting.
That's last. And does pierce damage as well. So there's more damage against armor. That's the one. Holy hell time. Oh no, not a roll there. Good point. It's gonna be really useful.
You just do a few dwarves and shit. We have a chance. We always have a chance.
Well, we do have Ashley and me now here. Although Ashley's probably just gonna take control of another bot and screw us over.
Take control of Ashley.
Oh no, you'd never do that, would you? Of course you wouldn't.
No need to repent?
Don't think so.
Well, I'll look down there.
Thank you.
Yeah, good luck with that. That thing won't hold a while.
You always just see the bots that like head tilt at the end of it. They're not the arrows. Oh, considering there's like 16 people called Jon Snow in this mod, either spelled right or wrong, generally don't seem to care.
Leave one on the
line. Don't kill them.
Six left, watch out.
Leave them alive.
Three.
Leave the eyes alive.
Yeah, there's. Okay, kill the one with the. Yep, there you go.
Jesus Christ, internet. Come on. Almost there. Behave yourself. I didn't realize I haven't said anything in quite a long time.
Coming. You're lagging a bit for me.
Yeah, but there's something there. Yeah.
Lag. Nothing. Head equipped with his leg in the old world.
What were you?
I might just go dark with him to get the soul.
God damn it. Every
time. Then it really about taking it one.
Thank you.
actually safe on this time, guys?
Yeah, try to.
That's it.
Take a left, careful.
Alright, careful now, guys. Keep
talking. Four. It's one.
Don't kill him, don't kill him.
Good job. Use it, please, because this blast bot is killing a lot of our guys. Actually, I gotta kill it right now because Knight is about to die. I rest my case. Okay, get back, everyone.
Oh, now why did you just take out a shield?
Okay, move back to the top of the stairs because there's not enough of us to hold it now. One more guy with a shield up here. Go.
Things are starting to look pretty bad. Switch to Robin in so I can actually fucking hold him back the bow.
Good. No, I'm opening the server back up again after this event. Or that's to say, after this these last few waves. Okay, there's six left.
Since I turned off Ragnalls, I only had one FPS issue.
Yeah, what are we fighting? trolls. Oh, that's great. Okay, we need a bunch of shielders ready, because these are gonna eat through the shields. We also have legendary throw guns, so those are nice to have as well. Pick one up if you can. Or if you're ranged, we also have legendary arrows. Okay, looking good. Save that one, please. Oh, actually, yeah, try and save it. If it's killing you too hard, then kill it.
I have to go fix my shields.
Oh, sorry, guys. Someone called me and I completely forgot to unmute. I think I accidentally lost Sting.
Ooh, ow.
Can I get a, legendary? Oh shit! Never mind. Yeah! Jesus Christ. I was like looking around on the ground for arrows. That.
If you need arrows, can you ask?
Oh, you died already?
No.
Me. You're like only. You're like the 10th death in the entire run.
Good to know. I'm proud.
Good to know I got someone valuable to join.
Yo, alright, leaving. See ya. Oh, God. Wait. So, when's the next spawn? Okay, I'm just gonna sit in the corner in shame then.
Taking a very, very, very long break from video games after this. My ass is killing me. I'm starving. I'm probably gonna edit out the bits where we're not doing nothing, so. won't see the full 2 hours of this. Jesus Christ. This is an event. It's not good for recording. It's good for streaming, but not recording. It's kind of hard to see. Somebody's texting me. Texty smexty.
I don't know, actually. I don't think I've ever seen the last boss of the demons.
You jump down.
Jump down. Get back. Get back.
Check who's texting me, fuck.
Okay, that's good. Actually have death wish.
If he dies, I have to use a lightsaber.
Good luck finding him.
It's actually my grandmother texting me. I'll be damned. I mean, she knows how to work a phone better than I do. But...
Still one at this spawn.
Okay, good. Just leave the rest of kill the rest of
them. I just got 91k in one.
Oh, son of a bitch, god fucking damn it.
Don't kill Ashley, because then all the other bots are spawned.
Swear to God, internet, if you fucking kill me, I'm gonna be pissed.
Okay, for you box abusers can come back as well. I think we're good to go for the next wave.
Man, I just got here, god damn it, Maroon.
Just shoot her in the head or something.
Yeah.
Wave 52.
Some kind of madness taking control. Oh, hey, we got some people just standing there.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. We're gonna be holding them the same way we are now, so whichever gives you more of a feel of fire.
Okie doke.
Or at least we're gonna be attempting to hold them this way.
Make sure you get your shields all the way repaired before we start this.
Definitely. Save one this wave again. Because I'm not entirely sure what we're up against next week.
Yeah, we want everyone to be healed up fully.
Yeah.
Up.
I would just like to get some kills. I was like, oh shit, fucking 250 kills. Woo, I did it! And then I was like, oh, nope, that's my ping. Gotta get the crossbowman. I'm not gonna die to getting shot by a fucking crossbowman. Couldn't even kill him. That's so pathetic. Oh, internet. If you could quit being a PMS bitch, that would be great.
There's one out back on a horse.
Actually, I have an idea. We could also make everyone switch to cavalry and try and kite the devs in that open field.
I don't know, because they won't check their horses and then they'll get overrun. I still think this is the best choice.
I think kiting's better.
Borrowed atlases.
Alright, get in position. Sure, not yet. What the hell are animal crackers anyway?
Crackers that are shaped like animals, it's like graham crackers.
You know I had an animal cracker?
That comment right there. It just shows you. Oh man, we're almost there. I can finally get up and stretch. I'll go do other things. I had planned on recording like fucking 10 episodes of Skyrim today, but I don't want to fucking play video games after this.
Yeah, don't stand right behind the swinging
knife. Oh man, this one is just emotionally draining.
Turtle.
Guys.
Carpal tunnel starting to kick into my nerves.
Oh wait, it's not the best.
It's starting to get to me. Nah, there's no point in even trying to get a legendary. I won't. I know I won't.
Be careful, because there's only 5 left.
Alright, come back up to the tower when the archer's down.
Okay, that's 3. Okay, guys, stop firing from over at the tower. I'll kill one more here. I hope. Oh, crap, that's the last of my. Actually, help, please. Okay, stop.
Oh, God, what are you like?
Okay, good.
Get ready.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Nice, could you bring that horse around again?
When the devs don't count, it's impossible.
So where people who respawn can get it to.
But the second the devs get here, close it. Don't even risk it. It's no shields.
Okay, go ahead. Just get ready to run. Right now.
Right. Guys, make sure you crouch.
Second chance. I won't die. Alright, I need arrows though.
If you keep the lightsaber and block, it should block Bori's arrows, shouldn't it?
I don't have a chance to.
If he gets stuck on the stairs, the other death can get up.
No, but lightsabers do. Yeah. Problem is, it doesn't always work. There's only a chance to. Good.
So here we are on the dead wave, and I can't get a shot in. So looks like I just get to sit and wait.
I'll give it a shot.
What the fuck? I can't believe this is actually working. Ashley's down.
Ashley's down.
Dude, come on, Tank Hell. You have just been walking in front of me this entire time, man. I'm trying not to get upset. Jesus Christ, if you ever watch this, man, look around you before you do stuff.
Try and
move your crap.
Well, that should hold him off for a bit. That's two down, good job.
Can I get behind the shield, Lisa? Excuse me, Knight.
Can't believe this is working.
Myself yet. Where am I? Oh, I'm being kited by Knight. That's nice.
Oh, I have a lightsaber fell.
You dropped the lightsaber?
No, fell in.
Push forward!
Okay. Only tech left here. Don't get killed.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're actually gonna do this.
I think you guys are getting too greedy.
Nah, we'll manage. We're gonna stuck
here. He's got a lot of virus in him.
Just keep stunning him.
Take back all the legendary black arrows I can find.
Try and keep it up.
Oh yeah, that's a little far for engaging. Yep.
There we go. That's four down and not a single death. Looking great. Okay.
Last one just got dehorned.
Twilight Stone. Okay, everyone get back in position up on the top of the stairs. get back up. Try and kite me up to this point. Feels really weird to say.
Having a friendly duel.
Night beam.
Losing though.
Aww. Alright, let's get this show on the road. stay back. I got me.
Are they doing the 1v1? Oh, he made himself Maroon. Dev Maroon. So there you all have it, that's what happens. We didn't even have the full 20 people the whole time, and we actually made it. We had 11 deaths, and that is pretty fucking amazing. Can't see the fight no more. And I'm not getting close to that edge, because I'll get thrown off, and then I'll get murked by Maroon. I already know it. Let's see if I can get you all to fight, but I doubt it's gonna happen. Let's see if we can go over here.
Let's get out there.
There we go.
There we go. We did it. We beat the devs, and now we just got one last wave.
Alright, we might want to get up, guys.
Maroon, is that suicide?
It might be.
Oh man, it has been a long game, and my internet has been just one hell of a stupid dickhole because... Oh boy. But hey, we did it, we fucking did it.
Yeah, that was good.
Now it's just firing away. Internet, come on, we're almost done, just stop being a douche. Please. Oh, the lag is for reals. If I were to hit L right now, my fucking... I would crash. I haven't crashed this entire time. And I'm pretty fucking amazed at that.
Okay, well, I did not expect that to go as well as it did.
Oh boy.
So what map is it on tomorrow?
I don't think we've decided yet, actually. Any idea?
3 hours.
Be nice if it was like another not overly played one like this as well.
No, tomorrow is a public event.
You know about, I mean, the map, like, as in the map.
Oh yeah, I'm answering someone else's question. Yeah. I'll discuss with Ashley.
I don't think I'll be doing that event tomorrow, guys. Public events, those are something completely different to this. This was order and... Not too much chaos, but Jesus Christ, public event, just everybody running around doing their own thing, chat's gonna be wild, lag is gonna be tremendous, and I think I have had just quite enough full invasion for a very long time, like a few days. There goes Maroon, because he's Dev Maroon. I would give him March support, but he doesn't need it.
Same time as this one.
So, 2 hours later.
Only question is.
2.5 hours later.
Map and the factions.
We did it. We did the first closed event that I have ever been to, and Jeebus Christ. Internet. That's all I gotta say to this. I did not do too bad. I didn't do too good either, but played my role. Did my teamwork. That's all you can ever ask, right? Ooh, Tetsu's finally down with his lightsaber. Oh, fucking Jesus. Two left. I didn't die yet. Thank God, we did it.
Hey,
there's the... There it is, we win. I had plenty of people in, plenty of people going, so...
Spawn wave as well.
Holy crap, if you watched this entire thing, good job you. Holy fuck, it was hard to play this entire thing. This has been Rage and Ronin. This has been the closed event server with Maroon, and
well, here we are, and there's nothing left.
Lots of other people. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up.
Why was it so easy, though?
Hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed, and I'll see y'all next time.